Chinese.
Okay. Now we start the interview. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Umi Fadilatur Rahmah. I live in Sulawesi Seberang. I fresh graduate from Polytechnic Alpitra Medan. I'm 20 years old and have done job experience and I'm not married.
Okay. What is your motivation to apply for it our company?
My motivation growth in this company, I want to acknowledge that I learned during. I want to find the work experience and appreciate myself in this company.
Okay. Do you have any relative or friends in this company?
No, I no friend or relative here.
What do you think about this company?
I see this company is very strategic place and need building, and I see employees here always dress neatly.
Yes, I see. How much salary do you want?
For salary, I have been able to target how much I should receive my salary because I don't know the work I do later.
Okay. What do you do if you experience work at stress?
I do stress usually. I will do new activity. For example, traveling, singing, reading book, clean house, and the others.
Yes, I like it. What is your motivation you wake up in the morning?
My motivation in the wake up in the morning, it is the time of dawn prayer for morning. After that, I do activity, clean house, make breakfast, and the others.
What is your plan in the next 5 years?
My plan for the next 5 years, I wish I had achieved my success, is make both parents happy, as I want to house ready is business, and I will children, 2 children.
Okay, what do you do if you work in a team?
If I work in the team, I will try professionalism. I will appreciate the opinion of my working in group, and I will prioritize the success my working in group.
Yes, I like it. How would you respond if your work was critiqued by your manager?
I'm apologize to my leader because the work I didn't match what he wanted and tried to correct and my mistake, and I will not repeat again.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Now in the interview is finished.